answer.
Whoa!
Which can you catch me?
Hansel, well, I know you're not throwing that good bread on the ground. That's a waste of money.
Man, I can't even support this family.
I don't know, I just thought it would be good in case we got lost. Chill, that's dumb. Where would Dad? He can't get lost. Dad?
Who are you?
Well, we're what you're supposed to look like.
I used to have this before the change.
Hansel, I'm scared.
Aww, you sound like us.
Sound like what?
Don't worry, that makes this easier.
Do you like candy?
Hi. Hey. Hi, my name is Hansel. It's nice to meet you.
"75% of the world is made up of water. And you just happen to use all of it? Can you move?"
"And it looks like you've never seen any of it, Ashy."
"Child, move." "Big interview today. You ready?"
"Yeah, I'm a little nervous though."
"Why? You're qualified, you have so much experience, and you actually look nice today."
Yeah, thanks. "What are you off to?"
"Meeting up with a couple of friends. I'll drop you off though."
"Heather and them?"
"Yeah."
"What? Have fun with Heather."
"Heather."
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 "Heather and them."
"Y'all don't have electricity?"
"It's you all, actually."
"Good posture, good grammar, good grooming. What are these for?"
"They're like treats."
"What, for like a dog?"
"We don't have dogs, but there's a wolf down the path."
"There were some bears on the way here too."
"Really? Can we focus here? We have to work on them before she gets back."
"For who gets back?"
"Hey, how are you?"
"Hi, you can sign in on that sheet."
"All right."
"And what's your name?"
"Thank you, and it's Hansel."
"Oh, Hansel. That's different."
"Go ahead and take the elevator up to the second floor and wait for your name to be called."
"Thank you." "Okay. Sorry, I forgot my pad. I'll leave."
"Hey, don't worry if this doesn't work out, okay?"
"Okay."
"Hey, yo, man, I don't think that's gonna cut it."
"My hair?" "Hey, man, you can let me know when they call my name?"
"Gotcha."
"Man, sis, I don't know if I can do this."
"Okay, Hansel, you're gonna be fine. Don't stress."
"All right, I'm gonna go. Okay, bye. Love you. Okay, bye.
Sorry, guys.
So, what happened after he told you he liked you?
He told Aaron that he didn't.
No way.
She like the way that I move. Hey, Maya! Maya, girl! What's up? How you doing, girl? Yeah, I told you I'll call you back.
So what's up with this person you're talking about?
What's up?
You mean, what is up?
We're talking about the witch.
Ouch!
A witch?
Yes, she helps us a lot.
Yeah, she teaches us how to dress.
And speak.
And how to fit in.
Just like you two should.
Ready to get started?
What do we have to do?
Let's sit.
So, personal image.
You look a little different right now, but you must remember to always look and act your best.
And your hair's okay for right now, but we're gonna have to do something about that eventually.
Do you think we should, like, tell her?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna say something.
Yeah.
Okay, girl. Yeah, I know he messed up. All right, but I'm gonna talk to you later. All right, bye. Bye, girl.
Sorry. Anyways, so, where we leave off.
What was that?
What do you mean?
You literally switched up. I didn't even know you sounded like that. Just a little, I don't know, like, ghetto?
It was like kind of weird, you know. I talked to everybody the same way, so like I just didn't understand, you know.
You've had ample time to fix them, and they still act like this.
It's not our fault.
They just don't listen. Do you remember when I had to fix the two of you? Change your improper ways? Teach you the better way of life?
Yes, and we are.
Leave? You two still haven't done what I asked! These two still look and act like when I first got the both of you!
Look like us? They look nothing like us.
Well, of course, child. That's the point. I fixed them.
Why do we need to change?
Because you're vermin. Your speech sounds like a symphony of chimpanzees howling. And you, my poor little Hansel, Your hair is dreadful. All the candy you've been eating, I ought to cook you.
No, no, not like you did the others.
Hold on, the others? You two, take him to the cage.
What? No!
You can't take him. Let him go.
No, you have to let go. You're going to get us in trouble. You two couldn't be better. Now we have to find someone new. Move!
We're just different. It doesn't have to be this way.
We were different too, but she won't let us go until she gets her cookie cutter kids. I'm sorry, Gretel.
Look, if we leave now together, she won't be able to get us. Help me save him.
What's going on in here? You disobedient children. All I ever tried to do was help.
Help yourself.
I don't understand the problem. I don't know, it's just like they've been acting like a little ghetto recently.
Define ghetto.
Anyone? Well, it's like when you... like when black people... I don't know. It's when you're loud and you talk weird, but don't worry, girl. We still love you. Child, anyways.
See, that right there. That's not you. That's me.
That's my homegirls. That's my people.
You do that and it's cute, but when I do it, I'm ghetto? I'm ratchet? Am I too black for you guys?
No, what? It's, no, it's not.
Or are you going to try to talk like that around me now because I'm a trend? Okay. You know what?
No, it's not.
I chill with y'all because you have a good heart. But I'm not here to play white girl. Just so you know, the way you guys act does nothing but help the world oppress me.
So sports, you look up to LeBron James and Usain Bolt, right? Ugh, total icons. Are they like your cousins or?
No, and I'm not into sports like that.
Oh, is it because, you know?
Yep, I'm done.
What? Wait, homeboy, my brother, the job is yours. Was it something I said?
Bruh, tell me why Heather and them were over here talking about, oh, you sound ghetto. And I said, what's ghetto? Oh, it's like when you sound black, huh?
And no girl gonna ask me, do I like sports? Knowing good and damn well she only said it because I'm black.
And it's like, child, anyway, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. It's fine. Now you wanna sound like me with the blacks and things like that.
Like, I play ball sometimes, but what's up with the assumptions? Like, every black man is just athletically gifted. Some of us wanna go out and get real jobs and make real change. You get what I'm saying?
They wouldn't last a day in our world.
The girl said she didn't know I talk like that.
She asked if I miss Biggie.
Old girl brought out the hands.
She asked if it got in the way.
Ew. Okay, you win.
I mean, I'm just tired of people having this picture painted us before they even get to know us. Like, we're not just one thing.
We aren't just one thing.
And this little show we put on, we're way more than that.
Right.
But you know what? At the end of the day, we're black.
We come from greatness.
All the good and the bad things, I don't even care. I wouldn't change it.
Facts.